What? Jesus Christ, why are you... Okay. Hey, ow! Hot. I've run into regeneration. Why are you doing this to me? Emergency takeoff. There. Why are you going off? What? That is physically impossible. Like, anyone to put out the fire, or are the fans broke? Why can't you fix them? Oh yeah, because you're a lazy bitch, that's why. I know. So, let's see, where shall we... Can we let in an ocean, let the water in? That might be fun. Yeah, let's do that. Alright, set corners to ocean. Deep ocean, that's better. And... Now we should... No, let me just see. Yeah, we're on the way to the ocean. No, that's nice. Oh, it's getting a bit hot in here. Huh? What? No. Fire's still here. I thought you'd open the doors and let the water... What? We're gone, of course. No. I said deep ocean. No. Come on, no. Now. Stop it. No. Communication's off, I don't want to talk to you right now. You lied to me. I can't even control it, what have you done? Well, you know what else is I've crashed. Here we go again. I see you've fixed yourself again. About time to. Oh, of course it was you.
Say something nice. You're tripping. Yes, you're pretty bumpy.
Saying you're the one who dragged me here, yes.
Okay, that's only half true, but alright.
Can you explain to me why my TARDIS was on fire?
Okay, that wasn't me, that wasn't me.
That was you, I take the scan.
No, that wasn't. I didn't mean to say your TARDIS on fire.
What, don't you like this incarnation of me or something?
Eh?
I can say the same about you.
Okay, I don't really care for opinions, but alright.
Well, that was something new.
Emergency AI enabled.
What is it?
Crash landing in progress.
What?
Skaro, command center.
What?
Phone box, emergency, dematerialization.
That's his problem. I'm gonna let him deal with it.
Oh, my TARDIS is gone. No surprise there.
This isn't good. TARDIS, can you try to go the other way or something? Redirect yourself?
We are in a vortex line. It would be too dangerous.
I have some awful controls, I can't do anything.
Landed.
We're on Skaro. Alright. Let's do this. I'm gonna go slow. All right.
Yeah.
Here we are.
Oh god, not here again.
Here's the crystal. You should be able to...
You know, I see that this is evidence right here. It was you who set my TARDIS on fire.
Eh?
There's fire. Look, there's even fire back there. It was you.
Okay, I was doing that to crash into this place. And a lot of things make fire, so it couldn't have been me.
You was the only one who have access
you
to my
TARDIS. You know how many things make fire. What I thought. Now look, come on. Crystal.
Ooh. Is it a magic crystal?
It's a teleportation crystal pad thing.
Daleks, we have intruders. We will exterminate them. Exterminate.
Buongiorno, human power, the physician. Human power?
Elevate.
English? I think their translation's messed up. Oh, yeah. Look, Daleks.
Yeah, they think they're scary.
You will be exterminated.
You mean these round things?
What's my name?
I think you got rotten eggs.
Identify.
You look at my backside to range itself.
What is your race?
Now that is a plain stupid.
Those are really stupid. Shouldn't you have like scanners or something? Transmissions?
Like, if you knew there was intruders and all that, we could speak several different languages like bonjour, gracias, excelente. I thought you'd be able to know who we are.
We do not know a race with two hearts.
Oh. Oh no. Oh, this is bad.
You are in the year 100 BC.
You mean DC?
Exterminate the intruders.
Do you even have a mouth to zip for that matter? That's a good question. You gotta figure that out at one point.
Identify.
I'm the backside, and this is the front. Sorry, I'm the physician. Hello.
The physician, a generic title.
So is a Dalek, but you're not seeing me complain, Dom.
How do you know of Daleks?
Magic.
Science. That's cool. But...
You just have to ruin my fun, don't you?
You ruin my fun all the time. You crush my TARDIS.
That's different, I'm good. That sorry, my bad, that's different, I'm evil. As you can tell, I'm a little bit doozy-ish.
Continue with the plan. Yes,
okay.
Master.
Good.
The Dalek production must be up and running. Davros has expected it.
And your systems are now deadlocked, so you can't...
Sonic device detected.
I prefer a screwdriver. And that's a sonic gun.
Weapons will not pierce our shells.
It's a sonic gun.
These were made to pierce Daleks. Trust me, I would know.
She really would, because I was the one who invented them. We made them. I think that's when we first met, wasn't it?
These systems are deadlocked.
You don't say, I just said that. Are they really that dumb?
Manual override. Elevate.
You have your gravity boots?
All the time.
Begin production.
And disable.
Daleks. Davros will begin.
And disable.
You have destroyed our core.
Yeah, that was the point. I was intending to do that.
Master, they identify as Time Lord. What is this race?
The race.
Wait, did he just say Master?
Her true name is the Master.
Her?
Yeah, he doesn't fight you.
There's a female me with the name Master?
No, I mean, he's literally talking about you, your original name.
Oh!
What planet are they from? Gallifrey?
I think the Doctor's gonna be mad at us for coming here.
Gallifrey is a simple planet.
Simple? How come we've got time travel and you don't? Yeah, simple my ass.
Time travel? How is this possible?
Simple compared to us.
Alright, listen to me here now, and listen to me carefully. If you come near Gallifrey, we'll make sure you be sent back to the year 0 BC when the universe didn't even exist, and you will turn to dust. Comprehend it? Good. Also, I won't attempt an emergency temporal shift, because I've also disabled that.
What is an emergency temporal shift?
100%. Oh, now I know you're bullshitting me. All Daleks have
this
that.
This is before they invented that.
Really?
Yes.
They invented it? I thought they've always had
that. This is before the Time War.
I thought they always had the emergency temporal shift.
Not yet. The emergency temporal shift was built for the Time War.
Bastards.
What?
Time travel. How is this possible?
Easy.
I never said pretty well timed.
It goes a bit like this.
I guess I'm going with him.
And a bit like this.
See you in the future.
Ooh. Hello. How you doing?
What? How?
And bippity bappity boop. Bye bye. I love drawing with the Daleks. So we'll go back up there. Let's go back up there.
There is a machine below. What is this machine?
Touch that machine and I'll make sure to rip off your socks.
It identifies as a TARDIS.
Actually, it all depends, because right now it's got two TARDISes within one, so it could be a photo. Which I hate, and I'm going to kill my father if it is a photo right now.
Not a photo. I gave that to Kate. Or Traveler. I don't know what she calls herself now.
What is this TARDIS? Explain.
Time and relative dimension in space. Or for your jackass, time and relative dimension in shuck it.
You are Time Lords with a time machine.
That's right. Kind of in the name, sweetheart.
You know, I was just about to say the same thing. It's in the fucking name.
What is the point in time travel?
To get away from you.
Either that or just drop you all the time, because, like, we are very good at that. Oh, another thing. Davros doesn't even exist at the moment. He's currently in a different point in time. So, either you're lying to us about what year you're from, or Davros is still the person he used to be before he became in that wheelchair. But did you know the Doctor actually stole that wheelchair at one point?
Yeah, I know.
That was fun.
Exterminate the Time Lords! The physician must die! The master must be exterminated!
Bye-bye!
Exterminate!
Oh, I think we need to get the TARDIS.
I'll do that.
Override.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna override this.
Override the controls. Leave. Leave the chamber. What? Where have they gone? Find them, Sarge Skaro. Find them.
Vote Saxon. Really? You still got them pushers? Saxon is your man, but you're a woman. Vote Saxon. Vote Saxon.
Oh, yeah, I love that.
Saxon is your man. Yeah. Saxon is your man. Vote Saxon. Vote Saxon. Why so many vote Saxons?
Regeneration.
Missy? Yeah.
What?
Behind you.
What happened to my TARDIS? Why is your TARDIS? Oh my god.
TARDIS emergency AI.
Well, what's wrong?
The TARDIS is under attack.
Did you not fix your shields?
Exterminate!
No! Oh my god!
TARDIS flight disabled.
No, TARDIS, please.
In mine, I've got shields.
What about my TARDIS?
Screw your TARDIS, it's ugly anyway.
Ah!
Just get in!
Oh my god, I'm going everywhere.
Was that why he was on fire earlier? You fixed the doors! Look at the doors! Look how beautiful they are!
Emergency NI enabled.
Yeah.
Takeoff initiated.
Good! See, this is why my TARDIS is wiser than yours, Missy. Don't worry, we'll fix your TARDIS when time comes.
Yeah, we just left her behind. Yeah, that's fun.
Actually, we've already sent it back to Gallifrey for repairs.
Incoming transmission.
Hello?
Oh, for God's sake. Why did you send us a TARDIS?
It misses, it's kind of a rock at the moment.
Alright, fine.
There you go. End transmission.
Transmission ended.
Council. I always hated them. Now then. I've got to have a max setting to make sure we get away perfectly fine without any issues. There we go. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Beautiful doors. I love those doors. It's about time. So first you fix the exterior, and now you fix the interior door. Thank you, it's about time. You know, when I first got a TARDIS, it turned into a police box. Did you know about that?
Yes.
Stupid, look at it now. It's so much better. Blue was never my colour. Yeah, I have blue on me.
I was about to say, look around.
Well, I do have a red shirt, and there's red on the chairs, there's some red on the consoles, and I have a red door. So yeah.
Compared to the rest of the TARDIS, it's nothing.
Hey, red and blue is a good combination. Fire and ice, obviously.
Physician.
Yaha.
We are being pulled.
Really?
Yes. We are being pulled out of the time vortex.
Goodbye.
My scanners tell me that it is an incarnation of the master.
Ah! I didn't do that.
can you just counter it and pull him into our TARDIS?
Yes, sir.
Yes, I know you hate me, but which incarnation?
I believe it's known as the good one.
So the guy that looks... That's gonna be funny.
Missy, sit in this chair.
Younger than... What?
Sit in this chair. There you go. Now, shut up.
Rude.
Tony, please. If anyone's rude, it's you for crashing into my TARDIS in the first place.
I didn't do that!
Yes, you did.
He's coming in.
Sex is on fire. I was listening to that! Be in mind, you tried to pull us out of the vortex. Why?
I didn't.
On the monitor, yes you did.
I didn't mean to.
Oh, you both say that. You and her.
Wait, what?
I like that version better. She's cooler, and...
You can't be... Oh, please tell me you're not serious.
No.
Ah!
Nice!
No, we don't say that still, do we?
Say something nice.
Kill me. Let me back in.
Can't kill yourself yet, it's fixed point in time.
Back in!
Not only that, but that's committing suicide in more than one way.
Two ways, technically.
Wait, hold on. If you kill yourself, do you know that will make you regenerate into her?
Oh! Yeah,
like it would be like a whole butterfly effect. If you
I've resisted. I've resisted my regeneration before, I'll do it again.
Besides, he didn't kill himself. That's not how he died.
How did. Oh, never mind.
Spoilers.
Oh. Master.
What?
Look at the door.
Oh, you got the door fixed.
Yeah.
What about the exterior?
Yeah, it's fixed as well.
Oh, it's about time.
You know what the funny thing is?
That big, like, giant telephone box was annoying.
You know what the funny thing is?
Hmm.
Is that the doors on the inside are bigger than the box itself on the outside.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, it is a TARDIS. What do you expect? It's Time Lord science.
I know, but it's just, like...
You're standing on a chair. Is this what we turn into?
Yes!
Let me just go.
He was doing something nice!
Really, physician?
Sorry.
Physician?
Yeah.
What is this?
My life.
There is this, and then there's this. Why? Does this work anymore?
Yeah, but certain records only. Like Da Vinci. Or Picasso.
Can you help write one of those? I'm climbing up your TARDIS walls. This is not fun.
Have fun getting over here without the gravity boots. Hold on. Transmat. There you go. You should be able to get over there now.
Whoa! How did you... Oh, whatever. There! No, I don't care. I'm out of here.
I upgraded the sonic screwdriver. You know what? I don't know. No, not that key, not that key. This one. There you go. It's open for you now.
Okay. I'm leaving. Bye.
Oh, hey.
Look, this one's requested. Welcome.
Want to play some checkers?
Checkmate. There you go. Done. Good go.
Checkers. Oh.
So, turn those lights off. Set it to minimum power. No, I can do that.
I would help you, but I seem more to control.
Yeah. Wait a second. That's not a certain. Shut up. No! Really? You really think that would even work? But you know what we're like. Are you absolutely sure? Fine. Missy?
Yes?
Do you want to go grab some coffee sometime?
Huh?
Hold up. Do you want to go grab some coffee? Or tea for that, I think.
Sure, doesn't really matter.
And we should grab it in New York. Ladies first.
such a gentleman.
I told you, Titus, this might not work.
Deadlock in progress.